To discuss common retinal problems. As you know, retina is a part of eye and relatively not known so much. People, when they talk of eye problem, they would talk of cataract, glaucoma, or chashma ka number or glasses number and number reduction procedure called lasik. However, retinal problems, though uncommon, are more serious if not detected or treated in time, can lead to loss of vision forever. What I am going to discuss today is a treatable condition called macular hole. As the name suggests, there is a hole in retina or hole in macula. If you see this photograph, this is an OCT here, you can see that this layer is cut here. There is a gap here. Now this gap is in the center of the retina called macula, so it is called macular hole. Now, what patient would present is with less vision with this eye, because this is the portion with which you see clearly, you see sharpness, you see color and everything. So, when there is a hole in this portion, the visual acuity will go down and patient will have significant loss in vision. What is great today is that since last 20 years, we are able to operate this patients and close this hole. As you see in this photograph, the hole has closed and vision has improved to near normal. The point is that it should be detected in time and treated in time. The surgery is fairly simple, in which we remove the vitreous jelly and the membrane over the hole and the internal limiting membrane or the last portion of the retina which is overlying the hole. We inject gas in the eye. The important part following surgery is maintaining position. I think 50%, I always say 50% is surgery and 50% is maintaining prone position. That is, you sleep on your stomach with your face and forehead touching the ground. This prone position allows the gas to hold the hole closed, because in that portion, in that position, this portion of the retina is at the top, and as you know, the gas floats up and supports the hole. Now, when somebody has a fracture and one puts plaster, the plaster does not cause healing. What plaster causes is immobilization of that part, so that the healing process is natural and the bones heal automatically. So similarly, this maintaining prone position keeps the hole closed with the gas and the natural healing process occurs. As you know, body has normal tendency to heal when you shave beard or when a lady has menstrual bleeding, the body heals on its own and you don't need any treatment. So this healing nature of the body is taken advantage of in this operation by maintaining position for almost 5 to 6 days. Now when we put gas in the eye, depending on the type of gas, you cannot fly for a week to a month's time. So that is important in this patients who are coming from overseas and need to fly back. We cannot use gas and we have to put silicone oil. In that case, we remove silicone oil after some time. However, gas is better and allows better force to heal and doesn't need any operation to remove it. The commonest side effect of this operation is cataract development. So some patients come, some surgeons combine cataract with vitrectomy procedure. The procedure is called vitrectomy. I am happy to tell that we have success rate of more than 90-95% in this type of operations, with the patient giving support in the form of position following operation. The recent trend is no positioning, which personally I don't feel is true. So I would still insist on maintaining position. We do this surgery with sutureless surgery and there are no stitches. Some doctors call it laser surgery, however this is not laser surgery. So to summarize, the treatment of condition of macular hole is very good. If you pick it up early, then there are excellent chances that you will recover near normal vision. However, very old hole may close anatomically, but the visual improvement may be 40-50%. We encourage in our practice all patients to undergo this surgery because it is fairly predictable and results are amazing and just cannot be believed to be so good, and a lot of advances have taken place in this treatment. Thank you.